Hello, I am Dr. Lee of Practical Pain Management. Welcome back. It is the second video that shows how much rotation and tilting I need to find a target and approach the needle. Please check the cranial tilting and rotation in each procedure. It is a simple case of left transveraminal injection of L2, 3 roots. I already tilt quarterly and about 8 degrees ipsilateral obliquely. So I don't need many degrees of rotation in the procedure of the upper lumbar spine. The inferior aspect of the 6 o'clock position is the target. The rigid muscle prevents easy access to the needle, so let the patient relax. Let me show you an app view. The compass shows 8 degrees of contralateral oblique rotation. The C-arm image shows I need to go further. Please remember the correct ideal position on the contralateral oblique view. Let me turn to an AP view. Please watch the side view of the C-arm tilting. Usually, I must tilt the C-arm quarterly in the mid to upper lumbar spine. On the contrary, I incline the arm cranially in the lower lumbar spine. Once again, I asked my patient to ease the muscle tension.